want to make a movie.
This could become a cultural phenomenon, the likes we've never seen before.
Well, then we better get started.
I know how to make this film. It's a metaphor for the American dream.
This is not just some gangster film.
It makes us look like a joke, and that's bad for business.
This is a story about family. It's Shakespeare.
Agencies won't touch us.
It's epic.
You want to be a producer?
Beg, borrow, steal. Do whatever it takes.
Gangster movies are dead.
We will stomp out the hatred.
If I say I'm going to handle something,
I'm going to handle
it. And the prejudice.
You still going to try and make this thing?
Sinatra wants us to shut the picture down.
You got brains, and you got balls. Try using both.
I can't lose this.
What is our opening line? I believe in America. I was sent to find you.
There's a door in front of you. On the other side is something I could never imagine.
They're gonna take the house next month.
I'm always working. Molly has no one.
I saw something. It freaked me out.
I was sent to find you.
I'm talking to someone from another planet.
So am I.
Do you have anyone? A family? Children?
They are waiting for me. If they survived. My planet is dying. Earth is on the same trajectory. Can you help me? You are a scientist. You have the potential for all things.
I need to know where he's from, and I need to know what he's doing here.
I know what you are.
Go. Take him. Now.
I brought you here to finish what I started. This is how we all survive.
Is it better than before you had a kid?
Tash? No, it's okay. It's a fair question. It's hard to explain.
What happens now?
I know I'm not your mum, and you know I'm not your mum.
I had this vision of just swinging Lily's head against the wall.
You had a baby. But you don't want a baby.
To mothers and the children that make them.
If you keep doing that, this baby will kill you.
How do you really feel about being First Lady?
In 4 years, I don't want to look back and think, what did I become living in that house?
It is my great honor to introduce to you the First Lady of the United States.
Oh, still got it.
Never lost it.
The First Lady has to be a special kind of woman.
I can't have you backseat driving.
They want to turn me into a Black Martha Stewart? I will pick my team, choose my causes, understood?
You knew what you were getting into.
You kept your political dreams a secret from me.
I'll be here for you. But I am going to be myself.
My hands are tied.
Don't push me off. I am your wife, not one of your girlfriends.
You are the husband of a wife who has a mind and a life of her own.
They think I should keep my mouth shut.
This is your chance to make history.
I'm just terrified for my girls.
I couldn't bear to watch you destroy yourself.
I have done everything I was supposed to do.
The world is always going to judge us.
They can kick me out, but they can't make me somebody I'm not.
I'm Carly.
You ready?
Okay!
Now I'll hands in on three. One, two, three. You probably should have gone over it before.
I'm in a hot, hot relationship.
Wait, with who?
What a rude question.
Did you want iCarly to be the most successful web series in history? Or did you want it to just be like a massive failure?
I mean, probably the most successful web series in history.
Duh. We're going out!
Yes. Are those unicorn pajamas?
Did you see he's dabbing?
Damn.
He would work himself up and flail around like a bird with another bird up its ass.
We've been waiting years for you two to get together. Get a room!
What the hell are you wearing?
My custom-made Spencer Shea salsa slacks. So wake up the members of my nation. This party looks like a home run to me! It's your
time to be. This is the groovy smoothie.
It sure is.
Happy birthday!
Oh my, Reese Witherspoon. Whoever said Harper couldn't pull this off was seriously misguided.
Hey, friends. I will not choose violence.
Make it sound cooler.
It'd be hard to make it sound dumber.
I could never do this show without you.
I raised the best woman I know. My sister.
It begins.
I thought it already began.
Oh, it's begun.
After this trip, the world may never be the same again.
I give you GD Orb! How could these little things clean up the environment? Well,
I don't know your speech, why are you asking me?
Come on!
Right, go, go, go!
It's not just Mom and Dad. It's the whole street, maybe the whole town. They're all gone.
Sooner or later, we're gonna have to accept we're the only ones left.
If we want to find the truth, we need to find Dalton Monkhouse.
Take the next left. This left! This left!
Ah! It's in my mouth! I can taste the poo!
Me and you might have a chance, but this lot are toast!
What is that?
bit nervous. This is my first time. Not sexually, I mean with a prostitute, with a lady of ill repute.
Attention! You will repay your debt to society by working the number of hours mandated by the court.
Why were you in prison?
It was a misunderstanding.
Grandpa misunderstood that you can't forge signatures on checks.
You have been tasked with restoring this into a community center during cleanup duty. If you find a deceased animal over 10 kilos, do not touch it. Anything under 10 kilos, that is yours.
Can we keep it?
No, you may not.
What's your first impressions of our little gang?
Everyone's a type. You've got your right-wing blowhard, left-wing militant, celebrity chonks, shifty old-timer, and whatever the hell he is.
What type am I?
The bad boy.
What type are you?
Studious Asian good girl.
Bloody hell!
You're not considering keeping this money?
We found it. We're entitled to it.
Sorry, are you citing the legal precedent, finders keepers, losers weepers?
You find my money, and whoever took it, I want a head on a spike.
We could use this money to do something real.
We're standing here in a moment where everything about our lives could change.
I'm in. This is me. You're over here. Greg, this is you.
Why am I the used condom?
Because you're thin and full of spunk, and that's a compliment. Now pay attention.
Well, we're all definitely going to jail.
Group hug.
Conrad's dead. Who's Conrad?
Michelle Cotter, 17-year-old girl. Texts her friends for 3 days telling them her boyfriend's missing.
But this girl knew he wasn't missing.
She was in contact with him the whole time.
Right up until...
he killed himself.
Just texts.
Due respect. Those are messed up texts. I think she was telling him to do it. Encouraging him.
I keep finding things out about him. It's like I didn't even know him.
It means so much to see you all here for Conrad.
Strange that someone so close to him and we never met.
What do you think dying is like?
Just like floating on water.
They've opened an investigation into your connection with the death of Conrad Roy.
But I didn't do anything wrong.
There are text messages, thousands of them.
Go on, say it.
He
was living with you when it happened.
You think I don't think about it every goddamn night?
We should be like Romeo and Juliet.
I'd love to be your Juliet.
But you do know what happens in the end. Is this his first suicide attempt?
No.
This kid has a history of depression.
How's this girl responsible this time?
There's no law against assisted suicide in this state.
She told him to drink bleach.
All he thought about was dying. Really just wanted to help him. If we tried this, it would be precedent setting.
Lynn, do you believe Michelle Carter murdered your son?
I'm stuck.
Tell me what to do.
What motive could she possibly have?
Ms. Carter will not be testifying.
This whole thing is a lie!
He was the love of my life.
I want to tell our story. Our love story.
I've been roaming the streets since last night. High since twilight. This city is my Jesus.
I can't even tell you the amount of rappers that come out here looking for something.
Yo!
City of dreams.
Paperboy! Paperboy!
Hello. Whoa.
Baudewijn. Baudewijn.
You're not worried about, you know, what the streets think?
The streets? Bro, what the?
I think you need to live more in the moment.
Are you sure you want this?
Oh, yeah. No, you look like too much.
Are you all right? Are you okay? What did you take?
Man, he took some shit.
So, is this your first time apologizing for white people?
What, you don't believe in ghosts?
We should probably get going. It's getting a bit intense.
Bon appétit.
To us, be more fabulous, gorgeous, making more money.
Look out, folks. Here they come.
I don't really care. I'm gonna be a billionaire.
This is Sandton, Johannesburg, the richest square mile in Africa.
Not one person here is a weak biatch.
We're African all-stars.
To be young, African, and famous, that's the most beautiful feeling.
I don't know what you do to men.
Yeah.
Men never get over you.
Girl, it's the Ugandan sauce.
You gotta give me some of that shit.
They call me the OG, and I'm just the winner in general.
I know myself. I'm a player.
You will know about me.
I feel it.
Let's see what the vibes are.
I always come out on top, and that makes me a boss lady.
Being rich and famous is not easy.
You messed up.
Diamond has kids with this woman.
He said, I want to jump your bones now.
Zari's looking good.
How could you break the bro code? You don't touch your friend's ex.
Keep your hands off her titties. Whoa!
It just went 0 to 100 real quick.
I want castles where you expect to see princesses.
Yes.
But you are getting this. There's some bones to be picked between the women.
You can't tell my husband I'm insecure.
How do you know him?
You are a very insecure.
Pow!
And he is not even my type.
Pow!
You think this is gonna be fire?
So much fire.
Let's go.
You're coming across as a little girl.
Is this how we want everybody to speak? You guys are dividing this friendship and this group.
Follow and like and shut your mouth.
We're in the thick of the war.
Bye, bitch.
Have a nice day.
Shoot me right now. I'm in the league on my own. Ride my body to the bone.
Watch when I get in my zone. Come with me and let's build the future together.
What do you care about? When were you happiest? Make a business out of that feeling.
What do you think when I say workspace?
Cubicles, ugly furniture, bad fluorescent lighting, death.
Exactly. The future of work looks different.
We're selling an experience.
We
need a name.
We live.
We dream.
We work.
Who wins in a fight? The smart guy or the crazy guy? Are you crazy enough?
I may be.
Yeah.
Is Adam for real?
I wouldn't be with him if he wasn't.
The wife, she works there.
She helps him manifest things.
We are on track to lose $400 million this year.
I built this.
Enough, Adam!
Or I feel trapped.
You have to make them see.
See what?
You're a supernova.
You're afraid that he outshines you?
Can I get a single of Adam?
Because he does.
Are you a maverick or a muse?
A muse.
Tell me about your goals.
I want to be in Vanity Fair.
Vanity Fair's not for muses.
Then I want to change my answer.
I wanted you to meet legendary Adam Newman and his wife.
Chief Branding Officer.
We lease office space. Then we act like we're changing the world.
They're turning on you. You're going to sink the ship.
That's $1.9 billion in losses.
Nothing is more important than us.
I have a responsibility to think bigger.
I'm a golden goose laying golden eggs.
You couldn't do this without me.
We're going to war!
We do this together, we can change everything.
So you haven't gotten a match yet?
There's plenty of fish in the sea.
But you're afraid of the water.
Stop it.
Ray.
What?
Who's gonna plan your funeral if you die alone?
I'ma set it off in here. Everything I do gonna cost a share. Only make it major.
Hi. Would you like to make love to me?
I'm sorry. Hey, at least you tried.
Why is it that every time I'm in front of another person, you just plant some in my head that makes me completely ruin everything? Oh my God.
Oh my God. Ask her out.
Hi.
Hi? Is that the zenith of your vocabulary?
So what do I do now? If she messages you in 10 minutes, then you wait and message her 20 minutes after that. It's to ensure that she feels more desperate than you do. Which is a task, Ray.
Wait, you're not like into me, are you?
Not at all. Wait, you're not...
No.
I don't want to settle.
Oh, my sweet summer child. You're not the one settling. She is.
Sweetheart, you're nearly 25 years old. You have to start thinking about your future, no?
Nothing, just forget about it.
Just make sure you don't say anything stupid. Be your own diaper.
What?
Where are you going?
I'm going for brunch with Riya.
Who is this Riya?
What do you mean, who is this Riya? She's like the only friend I have.
Don't worry, you'll make other friends.
He has no friends.
I have friends.
That Varun is also there.
Two friends.
Life down on Earth can be very complicated. And that's why people need us. Your team members will be... Hormone monsters.
Our division's orgasm numbers just came in, and corporate is fucking pissed.
Shame wizards.
Good call mentioning what a knockout her sister is in your wedding toast.
Logic rocks.
There's no reason to stand up yet. I promise you, you will get off the plane.
And many more. You'll be assigned your human clients by the tube.
Oh, it's for Emmy.
I'm sorry, her?
Emmy, what we do here is important.
I get it. I don't take notes. I don't pay attention. I lied about my military service. Hi!
I'm Emmy, your new love bug. Yay!
That's just the way you make me feel.
I'm amazing!
Wow, my first case is a preggo. Holy shit.
You've never done this before? No wonder I don't love this thing.
Yes! Ka-ching!
What the hell are you doing here?
Au revoir the shame lottery!
Praying, crying, grieving, they're all just pointless exercises and self-indulgence.
You know, Peter, you got a really sassy mouth. It's like I'm
powerful. Love lesson number one. Love is a fucking psycho!
Listen, it just sounds like you need a little bit of time to reflect, which is totally fine because I just put some bath salts up my ass and they are really starting to kick in. That's just the way you make me feel.
What just happened?
You fucked everything up, that's what just happened.
Good God, I can't help it.
I love you, Connie.
I love you, Maury.
That's just the way you make me feel.
That was...
not good.
Very bad.
I love you.
Ew, stop. That's nasty.
Yeah,
stop.
It felt weird.
That's
immediately
gross.
Coming out of my mouth. That's just the way you make me feel.
I got a lot of things to do. And I need my memory to do it.
Reggie. I'm old, and I seem like I can't remember nothing no more. I try to say what day it is, ain't got a clue.
Hey! Car!
You doing up? So you want me to take you to that special doctor? One that might help you remember things.
Is Reggie coming later?
No, it's just you and me. But Reggie did want you to go see this doctor, so...
We developed a treatment. Mr. Gray will remember everything that he has ever known. But the treatment will only work once.
Is that what you want?
I got a lot of things to do. And I need my memory to do it.
There's something in your heart, and it's in your eyes, it's the fire.
Mr. Gray, how you feeling?
Never better.
That's fact.
I can see it all so clear now. My mind, it's a whole lifetime just spinning around in there. My Uncle Cordo stole something. Treasure. I'm gonna find it.
Papa Gray, I'm worried about you.
The rate of the decline is accelerating.
Meaning my mind's gonna be worse than it was before? But I got to finish this. You got to let the river take its course. And the river know right where it's going.
Three, two, one, upload.
I notice you're really lonely inside, and you often express your feelings as anger.
You, Helen.
Baby, I know that. Welcome to Upload, your digital afterlife.
Uploads live a life of luxury, pleasure, but they lack something that makes death worth living. Prototypes!
Congrats, Mommy.
Welcome back, Nora Anthony.
Thanks. It's been a long time.
Next.
Got so much to tell you.
We have one extremely difficult camera.
Let me speak to a manager.
What seems to be the problem?
You're a moron.
You've been cheating on me.
Ingrid gave up everything and uploaded for me.
I'm with someone too.
I've been cheating on you.
Oh, it's all good, brother. That was weird.
So weird.
I know.
Uploading should be accessible for everyone. We need to hold the greedy, powerful people accountable.
He likes Bloody Marys and the rollback of environmental laws.
Well, we can handle one of those.
This life, we're taking this place over.
Oh, it's on!
Thank you.
Place your bets.
You can listen in on any upload.
Do me.
Oh my God, look at her, she's so beautiful. Anything else about me?
You were considering bicep inflation.
A little bigger. Just a little more. Perfect. It's so ridiculous.